When you see injustice, we often assume that somebody's going to do something about it. But what if they don't?
She wakes up handcuffed to the bed.
The future of this continent is at stake.
We're sure they had taken these children.
People being tortured, forced to confess.
He learns very quickly he cannot speak to anyone.
Suddenly, this camp boss emerges. I realize he's calling the police.